In this video, we are going to introduce custom mode settings in Ultimaker Cura. While recommended mode is ideal for first-time users, custom mode offers precise controls to fine-tune your printing strategy. Select custom mode by clicking the custom button in the print setup sidebar. Let's examine the elements of custom mode. A printing profile drop-down box where you can select your desired layer height. A search bar that can be used to search through every possible setting to configure the setting visibility to your needs. Setting categories, with each visible setting in a list. Select a profile which is close to your desired layer height. Other settings, such as print temperature, depend on the profile you have selected. Currently, the option to adjust bottom layers separately is hidden. Use the search bar and type thickness. Settings that are currently enabled are displayed solid, while hidden settings are grayed out. Right-click a setting to keep it visible or hide it. When you're done, you can clear the filter with the X icon. We are going to make a strong prototype profile by increasing the number of top and bottom layers and the infill density. To strengthen the base of the model, we will change the bottom thickness to 2 mm separately. Ultimaker Cura includes built-in tooltips which briefly summarize each setting by hovering the mouse over them. For detailed information on each setting, visit the Ultimaker Cura resource pages. When editing settings, multiple icons may appear. The chain icon indicates that this setting applies to both extruders. The reset arrow can be used to reset the value to the profile's default setting. The eye icon indicates that the setting differs from the parent settings. The gear icon appears when hovering over a category. Click it to quickly go to the setting preferences. This shows a full list of settings available in the software. To use, review, and edit this profile at a later time, we can save it. Click the printing profile to open a drop-down menu and create a profile from the current settings. If we make a change, this menu can be used to update a profile or discard the currently active changes. That's it! You now understand the basics of custom mode. Thank you for choosing Ultimaker.